More breaking news at this hour. A very short time ago, search crews found the body of an 18-year-old in the Eno River quarry. Investigators say that Nick Brown jumped off a cliff into the quarry below on Tuesday. He resurfaced once, but then disappeared back under the water. Rescue divers recovered his body only about 25 feet from where he disappeared. Brown just graduated from Eno River Academy last week. He was planning to attend UNC Wilmington.